Thanks for the help back there, BD. You saved my life. And got us closer to the team. Found it. It feels different than the other tomb. I don't know. I don't like it. I found it, but I see her. Why didn't you tell me?
Because she's a liar.
You. How?
I rerouted communication the moment you tried to contact her. Slicing encrypted transmissions was always a pastime of hers. She taught me one. There's no technique Sarah has that I haven't perfected.
Its gravitational pull. I can't help but see it as a motif.
You're running out of time.
For what?
My scouts located an artifact of interest at the rear of this tomb. Even now I'm studying it, learning his secrets. Cordova was rather taken with the Zephyr. Perhaps enough to hide the holocron amongst their bones.
Yeah, I'll see how much you learn.
Break his defense!
I think I'm done.
I think he's trying to run.
Nice hit!
I got him! We'll beat you!
Jedi's
dangerous!
That's your last
mistake!
Aim and fire!
Thank you.
can slice this? A relic from the ancient Zepho. I sense great vanity and extravagance in this period of their history. What is it, BD?
My soldiers breach this tomb every minute.
Afraid to face me yourself?
Had your droid not intervened, I would have killed you with ease.
It's okay, buddy. Just ignore her.
What, too much?
PD, top piston. Ancient Zephonian, part of a workforce that helped construct this tomb. They died before the job was finished.
Imagine the artifacts the Empire would have missed if it weren't for your intervention on this backwater planet.
Sure it's worth the cost? I hear Project Augur came at a high price.
Stormtroopers and workers. Expendable resources.
You're a monster.
I am what Sarah made me. I've taken the artifact back to my ship for analysis. Pity you couldn't make it in time.
Doesn't matter what you steal. You'll never understand it.
Yet you do?
You'll find out soon enough.
I'll take those odds.
haven't seen us. Keep your guard up.
I noticed something while examining the sarcophagus. It's a very convenient location to dispose of nuisances.
You lured me here. Was this your plan all along?
You truly have the wits of a scrapper.
Padawan, where is the Force?
Everywhere. It is within me. It surrounds me.
Just so. It connects you. There will be times when emotion, pain, or exhaustion trick you. You will feel cut off, isolated. This is an illusion. Your lightsaber lies there, out of reach, but you remain connected through the Force. Feel that energy around you. And summon your weapon.
Forces within you, around you, connecting you to your weapon.
You must ignore all distraction.
Force is with me. It connects us. Yeah, I think so. Of your plan?
Luckily, I always allow for contingencies.
Keep your distance.
capture him. Then fight.
Attacking the target. Contact on target. Attack him quickly.
He was weak.
I can't land a hit.
You cannot have. He's wounded.
If he gets away, command will kill us.
BD, Stim!
Now, end this.
I missed the target.
Punch him down. You're going to bleed.
Back up, I've got this.
We will wipe out all traitors.
To the sage buried here. At the time, it was considered precious.
was lit as a sign of respect and reverence for the sage buried here. Nice throw, BD. Remains of a Zephyr soldier. They were killed for stealing an offering to the sage.
Finally found an intact representation of this sacred Zepho artifact. My friend, look closely. This is Mictro at the vault Ambergana. You can see an object in their hand. Based on this imagery, I believe this object allows a force wielder to perceive the mysteries of the vault. This is the key and the guide, the Zepho Astrium. But who would destroy images of it, and why? Requires more research. However, our next step is clear. Find an Astrium, if any still exist.
An Astrium? You ever heard of it? Me neither. But a key. Yeah, I understand that. It's like we know what we have to find. There you go. What is it, BD?
Very good, Padawan. You've cleared the way.
What are you talking about?
I needed this tomb raised. And now that I have what I need, you're of no use.
Can you reverse what she's done? Thanks. Hope this new encryption keeps her out for good. The probe droid processing unit. What's it like hacking other droids anyway? Yeah, I'd feel weird about hacking people too. For a good cause though, right?
don't you check in with Mantis? Krilla probably knows where they are. Are you sure the comm's fixed? They're not answering. Something's wrong. We need to get back. Obey around. Think it's some kind of trap. Seems like we've been walking into a lot of them lately. Wait, do you hear that? Got there.
Intruder there. He's dead. Got it. I don't need help to kill you.
I think this might be a lift to the lower floor. It'll be good for heading back.
Show some professional bearing,
the Jedi.
Can't track him.
Take him down! We'll survive much longer! Target! Hurry, catch him! Hear that? Hurry, hit it! He's the guy! I've heard you!
Over here, BD. You got this, BD. A little help, BD? Good job.
Watch out!
Sword set that out! Woo!
Come on! You're better than that!
Little buddy, where are you? BD?
Gotta find a way out of here, wherever here is.
Is that a power cable? Back there. That did it. Here's cold, stale. Might be deep underground. Something. The door opened up. Let's see if I can find a way out of here. Feels like I'm being watched. What happened to them? Thank you. Hey! Oh, I'm happy to see you too. Let's get that restraining bolt off of you. Droids. Let's get out of here before the same happens to us. Let's head out. BD, this could use some power. Hear that? Sounds like someone is home after all. Hey, I recognize this band.
We had action on how long it would take me to get here.
And who are you?
Who am I? I'm Sword Tormo, baby. I'm the boss of this operation. You have greasy forearms to thank for bringing us together.
I will, as soon as we get out of here.
We have a special challenger for you tonight. An enforcer from a bygone era. A Jedi! See what he's got! Oh, somebody get baby his toy.
Show? I'll give you a show.
I smell blood and money! Tonight, we celebrate those fallen challengers of the past. And the great sacrifice they made. They made us all. This kid is something else, isn't he? He's getting the hang of it quick.
Maybe you should come down and face me yourself.
I'm too busy counting my credits.
Talks too much.
Wake up! Oh! Look at the Jedi go! Poor Jedi! Plenty more where that came in. Now that's what I call. Fight. Let's level this thing. Hit him with something really nasty. Ew, uglier than baby season on Yalbeck Pride.
yet to come. I believe you know our next challenge. The Haxian Brood is coming for you. So nimble.
Nothing! I can't wait to collect on you! Catch me now!
Just like the Clone Wars. Now it's on!
I can't even run!
BD!
Someone kill this kid for me!
Yeah? Let me see.
What do you mean, you come on? It's a magic! There's no escape! I'll chase you across the galaxy if I have to!
Grease. You're famous down there.
Yeah, they're an ugly group, huh? They smell like used droid oil. At least you're okay.
Yeah, a complication we could have avoided. Luckily, we found you.
We have another complication. The Empire knows about the holocron.
That's not good. The entire mission is now at risk.
And I had a nice chat with the second sister, Trilla.
Did she tell you?
She told me you betrayed her to the Empire. Is it true?
She'll say anything to jeopardize this mission.
Is it true?
She was my apprentice. Before the Purge.
You should have told me.
We're getting an encrypted message from Kashyyyk.
Mari.
Cal, we found Tarful, and he is willing to meet you. But that's not all. The Empire overran our position at the refinery. Saw retreated off-world. Some of us have joined the Wookiee fighters in the forests. Be careful.
You too.
Later.
Later. We have our lead.
Everything is gonna be fine. Hey, kid. Hey, wake up. Can we talk? Can we talk? I don't know what's going on between you and her. I mean, I figure it's some kind of Jedi thing, but I don't think this is the right time for
it. It's not any of your business.
I think it's my business. And we're all in this together, aren't we? Hey, Cal. I made a mistake. And I almost got you killed. I'm sorry. I mean, we all make mistakes, right? Well, maybe not you. Hey, why don't you cut her some slack? I'm not saying do it for me, but you two are the best thing that ever happened in my life. Before you came along, all I cared about was a tight hand on a stiff eater. That's a game term.
I know what it is.
Cal, life's not a game. Before you two, all I cared about was myself. Easy money. Now it's different.
Cordova had supplies hidden all over Bogano. Could be worth a trip back to explore.
Setting course for Wait a minute. You want to go to Dathomir?
I'm surprised Cordova went there. He must have had good reason.
I am staying put on the Manus once we arrive. Red sunlight cannot be good for your skin.
This place used to be home to a powerful cabal of Force wielders known as the Night Sisters.
They use the Force? What, like Jedi?
No. These witches served only themselves. Their powers focused on deception, illusion, manipulation.
Sounds like someone I used to know.
During the Clone Wars, the Night Sisters made a deal with a Sith Lord who betrayed their trust. In the end, they were nearly wiped out in a massacre. Dathomir is a deadly place. We should be careful.
Don't have to tell me twice. Coming up on our creepy destination. Grab some seat, kid. Place we're gonna go as terrible as this? Look, kid, be straight with me. Are we just marching to our deaths? Because I'd like to know.
I'm not sure. It's something I'm used to, I guess. During the Clone Wars, every battle was risky.
I don't like where this is going.
Look, if we succeed, then you have nothing to worry about.
Great answer. Good to know. And if we don't?
Well...
You know what? Don't tell me. Why did I even ask? Leave me alone. I gotta go decide on what my final meal is gonna be. Maybe some oven-roasted tip-yip with yob shrimp. Oh. Now, where am I gonna get fresh food like that around here?